Senior staff only. I'm... Who am I again?
Nick John Smith.
Nick John Smith, senior mailroom staff.
Welcome, Helmet Fulbear, deceased.
About time they sent me an assistant.
Fort's gonna be so excited when he figures out who you really are, Agent Fulbear. Everybody is.
Kid, I owed you one, and now we're square. But I'm not ready to face Cruller. Not until I talk to Bob.
But...
Lots of baggage to unpack. You wouldn't understand. But please, tell no one of my return.
But...
I'll see you at curtain call.
Oh, somebody shut that door before the wind blows all my letters away.
Excuse me, Agent Cruller?
Clerk Cruller. Yes?
How are you feeling?
Busy. It's like nobody's been sorting the mail for days.
Never mind.
Well,
I don't have a key.
Check out these new time bubble pins. I should get some of those too. My mental energy has been lagging a little. Just what I was going to recommend. I hope you never need it, but I'm glad you bought it. Please use your purchases responsibly.
Scanning access granted.
Excuse me, Agent Cruller?
Clerk Cruller. Yes?
Would you mind if I went inside your mind and sorted a few things out?
I'm never opposed to anything getting properly sorted.
Dear Ford, we brought peace to Grulovia, but there is still unrest among the people. A little ungrateful, I think. Home soon, Lucretia. There's a piece of Ford's mind in here for me to reconnect. It'll probably be up in that giant, clunky head.
Hey, I came out of that clunky head.
Really? Can you help me get in there?
Maybe, to tell you the truth. I'm not addressed very well, so I'm sure I'll be marked return to sender and sent back there soon. Just grab on.
Did someone say return to sender? This letter's got no return address. I'm afraid that means the dead letter office for you.
I'm a heartfelt love letter.
Don't care who you courted, the feelings must get sorted. Keep coming. What's the point? Nobody ever writes what they really mean. I wrote a letter once. Did I think I could stop a war? Doesn't matter. I never sent it. Maybe it would have saved 1,000 lives. Maybe just one. I wonder what would have happened if I'd sent that letter. I wonder if it's too late.
Get me out of this graveyard.
Lucy, haven't heard from you in a while. Send us a card, or better yet, come home. We miss you.
Quick, before I get canceled!
Get you out of here? Will you still take me up to the head?
Yes, but quick, before he...
Whoa!
Oh, my mistake. This doesn't belong in the dead letter office. Look at that address. It belongs in the international dead letter office.
What? No, wait!
Uh-oh. gentle rain's not enough to secure my reign. Stop being coy with the hoy horror.
Somewhere around here.
Okay, just hold still. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Oh, no. Some letters are such a pain in the neck. They really belong in the furnace.
Wait. I think I know how to address this one.
Really? Well, it's worth a shot. But don't take all day. The mail must sail into tomorrow, no town to borrow.
Boy, I hope you know what you're doing.
Hey, I think that's a key to the typewriter. Is that the missing typewriter key? I don't think I have all the keys I need. I think that's the key I need over there. Two missing.
She's flooded the capital! She'll destroy this country!
Get out while you can.
I don't wanna go!
the missing typewriter key?
Send that off and see what we get. You see? The mail just doesn't matter. Mailbox. You aren't allowed in here. You've been missorted. You touch that, and it's a federal crime.
What did you say in that letter?
Nothing important, really. Just that I loved her. She just wanted to help, but they pushed her too far. How should we have known? It's not like she was marked fragile. But I thought I knew her and everything she held inside herself. I had so much to learn. I guess some packages are better left unopened.
Agent Kruller, how do you feel?
I've done a terrible thing. And so have you.
But we just wanted to undo what Maligula did to you.
Maligula didn't do this to me. That's the first thing I've learned in here. The rest, you're gonna have to see for yourself.
Ford, what is it?
See for yourself.
Agent Kruller, I'm getting less sure I want to see this.
Oh, no. I don't think you'll want to see this at all.
Yep. What's the deal with the Deep Six treatment?
I did what I had to do. I loved her, after all.
Wait, what?
Someday when you fall in love, you'll understand.
What's going on here? What did you want me to see?
I couldn't let her go free. She was a danger to the world. Even though it was the world that made her dangerous.
Lucretia? Where is she?
Safe. She's safe. Well, she was. We all were. Not anymore.
Ford, whatever I'm supposed to know, just spit it out.
I had to hide her from the world because they'd never forgive her. And I had to hide her from me because I'd never forget her.
Where? Where did you hide her?
She's with family. That's your grandparents, Laszlo and Marona. They drowned in the Palermo Dam disaster, remember?
What? No! Grandpa Laszlo died there, but Grandma made it out and came to live with my father.
No, Raz, she didn't.
Ford, I just saw her today.
No, you didn't. She was defeated.
That's it. I think I've collected every figment in this mine.
Brought her back to the gulch. I put her in the astral bay, one of our inventions, created permanent alterations to the psyche. And I used it to isolate and neutralize the part of her psyche that was
a murderer.
Problematic.
I need the purse tag here.
I knew the world would never forgive her, so I had to hide her somewhere safe.
Where, Ford?
Oh, no. I hid her among her family, Rasputin. Among your family.
No, no, no!
I projected memories and feelings on your father so he would accept her.
Except Maligula?
Yes. As your grandmother.
No!
Listen, Raz. I know you're mad.
My great aunt killed my grandma. And so you made us babysitter for 20 years?
Now look it. You spring this news on your family now, their memories will unravel, and there's no telling how they'll react.
So?
They might try to kill her. If Lucretia is attacked, if she feels the need to defend herself, that dark spirit could reawaken inside her. Maligula really could rise again. You're right to be mad, Rasputin. I was young. I made a terrible mistake. But we need to deal with that after we get control of this incredibly dangerous situation.
She's not there. Probably wandered off into the woods again. She keeps doing that.
I know where she's gone. The Psychonauts started out here, in the heart of the Forgetful Forest. There's a compound deep in these woods, protected from intrusion by psychic devices, traps, and illusions. I think Lucy's trying to get in, trying to go home. Remember, mad later, mission first. Now stick close. I'll show you how to get through.